This is it, guys. KCP. I really love this project, guys. Tuturo ko sa inyo step by step. No? By the way, guys, first crypto face recognition public chain in the earth daw to. And pag-aaralan natin paano gamitin kasi marami nag-recommenda sa atin ito. Of course, guys, may application overview dyan. Pwede nyo makita. And of course, guys, meron nga siyang user registration na pwede kayo mag-register and sasama nga tayo dyan. And ito po yung token supply nila. Ayan po, 10 billion KCP token. No? Just to be aware kayo, guys, yun po yung distribution nila. 70% allocation po yan. Siyempre, kailangan sa airdrop. Kailangan po sa user incentive system fund networking operation. 6.5% sa development team. Okay, 10% investor KCP reserve yan na. And of course, napakaganda ni issuance schedule dito. No? Kung titignan nyo, gradual and goods talaga. So, para sa akin, guys, big potential po to. I really do believe in this project. No? Especially yung strategic compliance nila, regulatory disclaimer, nasa inyo pa rin kung papasok kayo dito. Very amazing talaga. Okay, just to give you an idea, meron silang system nga dito, okay, na gagawin natin. Ito, try ko, papakita ko sa inyo yung Telegram platform nila. At same time, decentralized na nga talaga to in big partners, no? So, talagang well-made talaga. So, just to give you an idea, very detailed roadmap, no? Marami pang updates. So, pakita ko na rin sa inyo yung Telegram nila. Pero bago yun, panoorin nyo muna instructions, review natin. Let's go! So, ito yung KCP instructions, no? So, maximize nga natin rewards. Unang-una, register muna tayo. So, register tayo sa platform. Sign up tayo using valid invitation code. Then, upon registration, meron tayong 50 platform coins KCT dito. Valued at approximately $1. Okay, and then, of course, click natin chain ID. Enter natin yung password to view the ID. Then, of course, guys, save natin yan. Okay, huwag nyo share sa iba. And of course, guys, yan po yung pang-import ng KC. So, recommend nyo yung new users actively share your invitation code and new users should bind your invitation code. Okay, and then meron po team structure dito. So, meron kayong chance mag-refer dito and you can earn nga. So, may direct and indirect inverals. Okay, so indirect, yan po yung nag-bind invitation code mo. Indirect, yan po yung subordinate niya. Ngayon, meron team expansion rewards. So, pwede kayong mag-add ng team ninyo. Okay, and keep on earning together nga dito. Reward per new team member, 1 platform coin. Reward 15 platform coins. And nag-increase yung computing power, 0.3. And of course, kung titignan nyo dito per new member, 0.01. So, dumadami the more na nag-invite kayo. And of course, guys, improvement in market level. When the team size reaches 200 people daw, the market level will increase by 1. No? So, initial level, 0 ka mag-start, then 1. Then, pataas ng pataas. And of course, guys, number of direct referral rewards will increase by 1.5 times. Additional 3 direct referral rewards. So, grabe talaga. Chinecheck mo yung increasing ng pag-computing power mo. And of course, yung market level, pag nag-reach ng 5, 0.02% na po yan. Grabe talaga yung quota. And of course, chapter 4, no? Enhanced rewards based on computing power nga. So, ibig sabihin po, mga boss, the more na nagre-refer kayo dito, pag umabot na ng 100 yung computational power nyo, meron na kayo extra 1.5, guys. Okay, so napakataas ng platform coins na pwede nyo kitain dito. Same time, mga boss, okay, the more that you refer, okay, grabe talagang kitaan. Of course, meron nga referral mechanism. Nagre-recruit nga kayo new members dito na mo-monitor niyo team size, computational power. Okay, magiging updated kayo sa updates. Attentive kayo sa modifications. And of course, guys, nag-increase nga yung market level nyo. So, pwede nyong delete yung KC account nyo kung gusto nyo. And of course, pag-import na dyan na nga, do not delete your account. Instead, uninstall and re-download it. Okay? So, of course, guys, meron nga yung KC Pay nga dito, encrypted wallet, future listing, KCP platform, 6 major AI trading strategies, rewards in USDT, output computational power, no, and dynamic static income, introduction of encrypted facial recognition, of course, establishment of unlocking rules. So, abangan natin yan future updates. Try na natin app, guys. So, ito po yung KCP TG, no, so pwede nyo nang download and review. Okay, participate nga kayo. Grabe talaga to, napakaganda talaga, guys, no. So, napakadali lang pong i-download yan. Okay, so open nyo lang po yung app, choose the right language, create to create chain ID. Available po yan sa Google Play Store and App Store. Okay, and then of course, yan na nga po, napakaganda talaga. Active din yung community nila. So as you can see, mga boss, ito na mismong app nila. Napaka-smooth lamang na app nila, no? KCP app. Pwede rin kayo mag-download ng emulator kung ayaw nyo yan, pero pwede nyo na download direct sa Play Store. And of course, napakadali lang gamitin mga bossing, no? So kung titingnan nyo, ganyan lang po ginagamit yan. The app itself is very good and makikita nyo lang dyan yung value ng mismong KC token ninyo. Wait nyo lang po magka-value para mabenta nyo po yan. So waiting game lang tayo dito. And of course, napakadali lang naman gamitin. Ganyan lang naman po siya. Pwede nyo pong check yung mga iba't ibang features. At least aware po kayo. And ang pinaka-goal nga po dito ay magre-refer po kayo sa mga kilala ninyo. So you can start referring na nga mga boss. Kung may time po kayo, pwede na po kayo mag-refer through your friends and through your network. And kung titignan nyo po dito, okay, ma-adjust yung settings, ma-adjust nyo po lahat. Okay, napakadali lamang po gamitin na app. And at same time mga boss, user-friendly naman po siya. So kayang-kaya nyo pong gamitin kahit nga po anak po ninyo or whatever it is, okay, whomever it is, it's very easy to use noon. So makikita nyo dyan yung stats, settings, etc. Ayan na po. So very easy, download it on Play Store. And of course, disclaimer, nasa inyo pa rin kung papasok kayo dito. Pero para sa akin, it's very nice project and it's very good talaga guys. Okay? Kung titignan nyo, meron po chain ID dyan. So make sure guys, kayo nyo po mag-bind dyan as chain ID. And of course, yung code nga, tinuro ko na po yung step-by-step process para po aware kayo. Ganyan lamang po yan mga bossing and mag-invite nga kayo sa mga kilala nyo para talagang ma-approve. And of course, ganyan lang po mag-bind and chain ID. Nakita nyo na po lahat ng process. Okay, detailed process mga boss. At gawin niyo po lahat yan. Ililink ko rin yan sa description below para po mag-gets ninyo sa mga hindi nakakuha. Okay, para po makita niyo po yung detailed tutorial niya. Okay, so napakagandang project po nito. KC Pay at napakadali lamang pong i-bind. No? So ganyan lamang po yun. Makikita niyo dyan. Okay, referral niyo, etc. Gamitin niyo po yung code ko. Use my code on the description below. Makikita niyo po yan. So nice project talaga itong KC Pay. And very easy rin po.
Yan, copy niyo lang po yung code. 350471. My bags are packed, I'm sweating my hands. A ticket to a distant land. Different time zones are.